And a big political row has now erupted over ex-Norwegian Prime Minister meeting separatist leaders in the valley yesterday. Former Jammu Kashmir Chief Minister Omar Abdullah trained his guns at the centre over this meeting. In a tweet, Omar questioned the centre over ex-Norwegian Prime Minister's intentions behind the meet. While Congress also stamped Prime Minister Narendra Modi, accusing him of compromising on the nation's security. Even BJP MP Subramanian Swamy cornered the Modi government, seeking an explanation from the External Affairs Ministry regarding this meeting.
I think it deserves an answer from the government of India as to on whose behest is the Norwegian Prime Minister, ex-Prime Minister in Kashmir, and what is he up to? What is his agenda? And what is he talking about? Who is he talking about? How is he talking about? So I think government of India must come out clearly on the missive message on the mission of the former Prime Minister of Norway.
Well, I think this is a gross interference in the internal affairs of India. We have never permitted even foreign tourists who want to go to Kashmir have to get special permission. I don't know how this man has been allowed to go, and especially since he's a former prime minister, and who in the external affairs ministry has made this goof up. He must be immediately deported, expelled from the country, and declared persona non grata.
The Norwegian ex-prime minister going and meeting the Hurriyet leaders is absolutely uncalled for. The very fact that he has gone and met the separatist leader, he is saying that I want peace between India and Pakistan. This intention, though, might be correct, but then India's policy has been very straight, and this policy is that between India and Pakistan, we do not want third-party intervention.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.